Everyone, hope you're doing awesome. So today I'm going to show you a mobility exercise, basically to improve the mobility of your shoulder joint. And this can be used as a warm-up. This can be used for specifically mobility workout. For those who are sitting in front of the desk, most of the time rounding up the shoulders. For those who have stiff and tight shoulder joint, for those who are doing a lot of presses, overhead movements. So we'll be using this dowel, we'll be using this exercise ball. And here it goes. So lie down on this exercise ball. Let your spine get the curve of the ball. Raise this dowel, shoulder width apart. Let the dowel go as down as possible, would you feel? And raise your head up. So you'll feel a lot of stretch around your hips. You'll feel like your joint is opening. Hold, count 10. Get back. So easy tool, easy exercise, good for the warm-up, improves your shoulder mobility. If your joints are mobile, you'll be able to do exercises with good ranges of motion. So give it a try, it works. Be fat.